Hey, okay, why are all the girls on one side and all the guys on the other?
Well, there's only...
It's the groom side and the bride side.
Lady.
Lady.
Nice one. Oh, whoa, I can't see that far.
So, no, but for real though, anybody heard of us before? Yeah? Does anybody have our first album, No Pads, No Helmets, Jessica Honus?
Hey, she's already met us before.
You met us before, you do look familiar. Did you say, what did you say?
What?
Beth.
When you guys were with Avril.
Stop talking.
Nice.
Like, was it like George Washington University or something?
Nice.
We played here, yes.
Yeah.
That was the show.
He's a spy, you know.
He's on Wikipedia right now to see that stuff. When was the last time we were here?
Let's play some music. But nice to see you again.
Nice
were we
nice
to see you last time?
Yeah.
Cool. Usually when we meet people, it's like, yeah, we met you first time. You guys were dicks. Really? No, we're much nicer these days. I don't know why.
Are we?
So we're going to play some old songs. Well, an old song for you. Right?
Yes.
The sticky tambourine.
It does. Hence the name.
Actually, hear me like this.
Dude, I can smell it from here.
That's what she said. All kinds are wrong before noon. All right, this song is the first song of our new first album.
First song of our first
album. Good morning.
Good morning to you. It's called I Do Anything.
Yeah.
Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4.
You messed it up on the
network. My fault though. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello. This could be one.
You guys want more?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
That's what she said.
What's your name? Because we got everybody's name.
Brittany.
That's right. Brittany.
Yes.
Yeah, he's got a thing for you already.
It's David.
Hello.
Brittany. Wait, dude. Door later tonight, 7:45, Maryland.
I hope you don't mind, I've got 7 kids already.
That's okay.
Okay.
And 2 more on the way.
Oh, yeah, right?
Twins, huh?
No.
Nope.
Different girls.
I'm still trying to figure out if I'm the dad.
Jerry Springer show tomorrow. Come on.
Exactly.
Paternity test revealed. I just play a new song.
Yeah?
Just play a fun one.
Do we play the same song?
I can't keep my hands off you.
Oh, yeah.
It's yes.
Okay, what he said was, can't keep my hands off you.
It was German.
It's German. It's a German song. Yeah! This one's off our new record. It's actually featuring Rivers Cuomo, who's the singer of Weezer.
Yes, hi.
And he's here today with... No, he's not.
Imagine walks in right out of his ice bath.
Yep. All right, this one's called I Can't Keep My Hands Off You. It's about the girls that David is yanking. Here we go.